And we told you about the city of Boulder furloughing more than 700 of its employees. Well, now the city of Aurora will do the same. It will furlough 576 employees starting next week as the city anticipates a $25 million shortfall. No word on how long that furlough will last. Jim, those employees were notified today.